the hop, down the hop, down 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 the hop, down the hop, down down.
Hello guys, welcome to Mozart's New World Empire. My name is Strings and your tutor for today, Mozart. Today we will be teaching you about guitar strumming pattern for beginners. Stay tuned and keep learning.
All right, so last week we taught you some basic chord progression that applies to most of our worship songs in Africa, Nigeria specifically. So today I just want to quickly show you some of those strumming patterns that will be of help to you. T-strings, let's do the first one. I'm going to teach you strumming pattern number one. So you go down, down, down. Your hand is going 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now out of this 1, 2, 3, 4, I want you to just strum only one. One, one. So you are, your hand keeps moving, but you are only hitting, you're only strumming the first one. 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1. Let's go. The next thing is that I want you to have to strum 1 and 3. 1 and 3. 1 and 3. 2 and 4 is omitted, or you leave it, you don't touch the strings. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1. It's like you go. You 1, 2, 3, 4. 1. So you are hitting, you are omitting 1. So let's go now. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Good. Okay, so she's going to play a song that we enter this strumming pattern. So let's go.
Oh Lord, my God, how excellent is your name in all the earth. How excellent is your name.
Okay, so that goes. Okay, so the next strumming pattern I want to teach you is faster. 1. You go like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. You're only strumming down. Don't allow your hand to touch. 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Good. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1. That clap shows that is where you are strumming. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. The next thing you're going to do now, I'm going to tell you where to strum down and where to strum up. I will use down for your strumming down. I will use up for your strumming up. So let's go. Down, down, up, down, down, up, down. Down, down, up, down, down, up, down. Your hands continue. Down, down, up, down. Down, down, up, down, down, up, down. Down, down, up, down, down, up, down. Down, down, up, down, down, up, down. So down, you're not touching anything. You want to go. Down, down, up, down, down, up. Down, 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 up, down, down, up, down. Your hand move. Down, down, up, down, down, up, down. Down, down, up, down, down, up, down. Down, down, up, down, down, up, down. Good. That's correct. So have you done that? Now go. Down, down, up, down, down, up, down, 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 up, down, down, up, down. Down, down, up, down, down, up, down, 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 up, down, down, up, down. Down, down, up, down, down, up, down, 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 up, down, down, up, down. Let's go. Down, down, up, down, 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 up, down, down, up, down. Down, down, up, down, down, up, down, 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 up,
down, the up, down, down, the up, down, the up, down, 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 the up, down, the up, down.
Very good. So don't forget 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Down, the up, down, the up, down, 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 the up, down, the up, down. So what I am actually pronouncing as down up is where your hand should actually touch the strings of the guitar while you are doing that 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I don't have the time to teach you what is crochet beat, mini, quiver, semi-quiver and all of that, and how it actually, all these beats have their names. But what I'm interested in is you getting it, not necessarily knowing their names for now in this class. Okay, so since we've gotten that, which song can we put to get this down, down, up, down, down? Let's do Majesty. Down, down, up, down, down, up, down, 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 up, down, down, up, down, 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 up, down, 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 up, down, down, up, 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 down, down, down. Did you get that? So down, down, up, down, down, up, down, 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 up, down, down, up. Correct. So you just get that down, the up, down, the up, down, 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 the up. Slow it down, increase the speed, and then apply it in those chord progressions that we did last week. Please, if you missed the class last week on chord progression, what her left hand was actually playing, we taught it last week, and then we just want to teach you what you should be doing with this hand before we come back to this place, or that open chord G and the rest, and so on and so forth. Okay, so let's do one more song on this strumming pattern. We did it last week, so let's just do it again. All right, Sisu, let's go.
My God, is
down the up, down the up, down 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 the up, down down up, down 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 the up, down down up. Down, 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 up, down, down, up, 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 down, 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 up, down, down, up, down, 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 up, down, down, up.
Very good. This is a nice class, very short. I believe just learn those strumming patterns, and then next week we go back to our chord progressions, go back to those other open chords that you need to know, and then we take it gradually and gradually. Before you know it, you're playing what you thought you could never do. This thing, what do you have to say?
Thank you so much, guys. Thank you for your time. Thank you, thank you. And for those of you that have not subscribed, please subscribe to our YouTube channel and hit the notification bell for more videos. Thank you so much. See you next week, Tuesday. Bye.